when you come here, you don't really have to feel like you don't know anybody. You know all of them because they're like your family, and they treat you like family, and you're supposed to treat them like family because the children is a place to love and hope.